To make Chrome default browser in Windows 10, open Settings. Click Start Windows icon. Click Settings. Click System. Click Default Apps. Scroll down. On web browser, click Default Browser. Click Google Chrome. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.